Right then, how's everybody doing? Bit of travelling and then doing some tedding today. I dropped this here yesterday that I'm travelling to do. And yeah, we haven't really had a sunny day today, but it should have dried enough to be worth spreading out. I'm in the Ford for something a little bit different. Nice change. Gives the old girl a run out. Blast out a few cobwebs and what have you. I've got a fair way to travel, so I don't know if you can see, but I've got the hay bob, my flat 8 grab on trailer, hay trailer. Got about, I don't know, 5 or so miles from here to do, so I do it all in one trip and then leave the trailer and everything there, and then I'm just backwards and forwards with tractor. Not really a fan of that sky with black clouds in it. We've had a few spots of rain here. Nothing major like, but yeah, we'll see. It's supposed to be a sunny day tomorrow, so if I get it tedded out, it should dry nicely. Get up this hill. Somebody's doing a bit of combining. I don't know who, but I'm guessing moisture will be about right. You know what they say about old Fords, there's no smoke, no poke. Well, this is old smoke, no poke is this one. She's about due some new injectors, I think. It's done 6,700 hours, so it's about right. The trouble with it being used on the industrial estate is that it never gets a good run. Never goes more than half a mile in any sort of direction. Never gets a good run out on the road. Hence why I felt like using it today. Plus it's still got loader on, so I can lift all my machinery off with it. Well, I think I'm going to switch you off for a minute and bring you back when I'm at field.
Thank you.